Roar to Royalty, the viral tale of Lion King. In the heart of the majestic African savanna, where the sun kisses the golden grasslands each dawn, lies a tale as timeless as the endless horizon itself. It's a story of courage, betrayal, and the unyielding spirit of royalty. Brace yourself for an epic journey into the wild as we unveil the viral sensation that is the Lion King. As the sun sets on this epic saga, audience around the globe are captivated by the timeless allure of the Lion King. From heart-stopping animation to unforgettable musical scores, every moment is a masterpiece in motion. So join the pride and roar with us as we celebrate the viral sensation that continues to reign supreme, the one and only Lion King. Once upon the vast African savanna, the sun rose over the Pride Lands, casting its golden rays across the land. In the heart of this majestic realm, ruled the mighty Lion King, Mufasa. His son, Simba, was destined to inherit the throne, and the circle of life continued its eternal dance. Simba, full of youthful exuberance, spent his days exploring the Pride Lands with his best friend, Nala, under the watchful eye of his father. But lurking in the shadows was Mufasa's brother, Scar, consumed by jealousy and bitterness over his lack of power. Scar longed to claim the throne for himself and plotted a nefarious scheme to eliminate both Mufasa and Simba. One fateful day, Scar lured Simba into a gorge, where a stampede of wildebeests thundered toward them. Mufasa rushed to save his son, but Scar's treachery led to tragedy. Mufasa perished in the stampede, leaving Simba heartbroken and guilt-stricken, believing he was responsible for his father's death. Scar seized the opportunity, convincing Simba to flee the Pride Lands, never to return. Ashamed and grief-stricken, Simba wandered the vast desert until he collapsed from exhaustion. There, he was rescued by Timon, a witty meerkat, and Pumbaa, a kind-hearted warthog, who took him under their care and taught him their carefree way of life. Hakuna Matata, no worries. Years passed, and Simba grew into a carefree adult, content to leave his past behind. But destiny had other plans. Nala, now a fully grown lioness, sought help from afar. The Pride Lands had fallen into ruin under Scar's tyrannical reign. Scar's alliance with the hyenas had brought drought and despair, leaving the once lush kingdom barren and desolate. Upon learning of the devastation, Simba was torn. With the guidance of his wise baboon friend, Rafiki, and the spirit of his father, Mufasa, Simba realized his true destiny. He must return to the Pride Lands, confront his past, and reclaim his rightful place as king. With Nala, Timon, and Pumbaa by his side, Simba journeyed back to his homeland. Along the way, he faced his inner demons and embraced the legacy of his father. The final showdown between Simba and Scar unfolded atop Pride Rock, amidst a raging inferno. In a climactic battle, Simba confronted Scar, revealing the truth of Mufasa's demise. Scar, consumed by his own guilt and rage, met his demise at the claws of the hyenas he once allied with. With Scar defeated, Simba ascended to the throne, bringing harmony and prosperity back to the Pride Lands. Under Simba's reign, the circle of life flourished once more, as the sun set on the horizon, casting its golden glow over the majestic kingdom. And thus, the tale of the Lion King, with its themes of redemption, forgiveness, and the enduring legacy of family, continued to echo across the African savanna for generations to come.
Thank you.